risks of it not working, like, you know, is it scalable? Can you monetize it? Just all these things, you know, is there a need in the marketplace? Is this a good idea at all? Or am I just, you know, crazy? Just try to do a quick, you know, run through my brain of all those like basic questions. And then once you answer those questions in your head, then it's like, you know, how do I market it? How much is it going to cost? And then you start getting into like the nitty gritty of actually building a product and a business. But I definitely have like a process, like you were saying, everyone has their own way. Mine would be, you know, answering those questions first and then going into those like those next couple of questions after, and then putting it on like Photoshop and designing it, or at least drawing it on paper and then trying to visualize how everything is going to work together.
What would you say was your number one failure that got you this point? Whether you say, you know, I am in a moment of success right now, I'm really happy where I am. What would you say is the one moment that, if I didn't have this, this one wouldn't have got me to where I am, what I'm doing right now, sitting around a microphone with Brandon and Blum talking on podcasts.
Yeah, definitely that.
With a bus sign over your head.
With a bus sign.